incident flag if it's cut up into small pieces. A flag should never be torn up like old bed sheets. It should be cut up with scissors or shears in a methodical manner. The corners of the flag should be stretched all over the tabletop. Someone should cut the flag in half, vertically. Be careful not to cut up your blue star. Then place the two halves together and carefully cut them in half horizontally. You will end up with four pieces of the flag, one being the blue star field. We will be closing our evening with a flag retirement ceremony. At the conclusion of our ceremony, the fire will burn out and the ashes buried. U.S. flag could reach the flag when it is in such condition that it is no longer a fitting emblem for display, should be destroyed in a dignified way, preferably by burning.
Ready for?
Oh, you have to show them to the audience.
Yes.
Show.
To show the flag.
Show, but it says present the fragments to the audience. The blue shirt field should be shown.
You can say that they've already been cut. And unfortunately not correct.
It's already been cut, but unfortunately not correctly.
So let me have them back.
Okay. War Scouts of America recommends when the nation flag is worn beyond repair, burn it thoroughly and completely on a modest but burning but blazing fire. This should be done in a simple manner with dignity and respect. Be sure the flag is reduced to ashes and unrecognizable as a flag, former flag. Tonight we will retire the American flag in the tradition of Pax 706.